Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December.
Name something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes. I said, name a time that most people get up. And being the Einstein that you are, you said, morning.
When I get up.
Our survey said, zip. Oh, now, if that wasn't bad enough, I then said, name a time that most people go to bed. You said, of course, night. Our survey said, two. Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
Honey, what country has the highest ratio of doctors to population?
The country with the most Jews. I would say Israel. You have a doctor in every family. It's a cousin, could be an uncle, a couple of specialists.
I'll agree.
You agree with that?
It's Israel. He's right.
It is?
How many decades will your husband say his mother has lived? Gloria.
10 decades.
Gentlemen, how many decades has your mother lived? Daryl, you have a troubled look on your face. What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know what a decade is. 44th birthday, so she'd be...
Good.
At 4 years a decade, she'd be 10 decades.
10 decades.
Tell me a slang term that means wife.
Bitch.
Oh, good answer.
During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
Real or fictional? Name a famous Willie.
Willie the Pooh?
Name something you feel before you buy it.
Excited.
Name something people take with them to the beach.
Turkey?
The first thing you buy in a supermarket.
Turkey.
Food often stuffed.
Turkey.
People, your time starts now.
A group of pill pushers?
Name a yellow fruit.
Orange.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh?
Huh? Husband say he is basically more urban or rural, Kathy.
I don't know what they mean.
Well, you know it. Now you married him. What do you think?
Heck, he's urban.
He's urban.
Yeah.
How long has he been that way?
About 2 months.
2 months he's been. You think there's anything he can do about it?
He went to a doctor.
Oh, he did? The doctor give him anything for his urban?
He gave me something.
The third grade world geography question is, Budapest is the capital of what European country? Budapest is the capital of what European country Nathan has already locked in?
This might be a stupid question.
I'm guessing it's probably
okay.
Going to be.
Like,
I thought Europe was a country. Let's see. Budapest? I never even heard of that.
All right, here's your options. I mean, you could drop out with $10,000.
Like, I know they speak French there, don't they? Like, I want to say, is France a country? I don't know what I'm doing.
You know what? Let's talk about your options.
Okay.
Kel.
Yes.
Focus.
I am. Like, I'm listening to what you're saying, but I only hear what I want to.
That's just called being a woman.
Autosomal dominant compelling helio-ophthalmic outburst syndrome, whose initials offer a clue, is the need to do what when seeing the sun? Cough, yawn, sneeze, hiccup.
Well, you know what, Meredith? Just by looking at it, I can't say that the answer is just jumping out at me. Autosomal dominant compelling helio-ophthalmic outburst syndrome.
Whose initials offer a clue. Is the need to do what with seeing the sun?
I see now. Okay, achoo, there we go. So let's go D, final answer. Oh, excuse me, C.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Brian, you had said final. Oh my gosh, that is, Brian.
Wow.
Oh, darn it.
Oh my goodness.
So sorry, I know you knew it too.
Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Frog.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
A brand of gasoline.
Regular.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Snow.
A sport with an all-star game. Turn around. You may never be up here again. Let's take a look.
I don't believe it.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said frog. Our survey said zero. Two people would have to say that. Something found in a refrigerator. You said milk. Our survey said 28. A brand of gasoline we wanted. You said regular. That's a good brand. Our survey said
the brand I use.
Something that comes with a summer storm. You gave me the answer. Snow. Our survey said I got good news and bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
The bad news is you need 172 points to win the money. The good news is you're the man to do it. I'm going to ask you the same questions I asked the other Bob. You cannot and you do not want to duplicate his answers. If you do, you hear this. What noise do we hear? Thank you. I will then say, try again. You'll give me another answer, all right? Remind everyone to Bob's shame the answers he gave us, and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
Try again.
Ice.
A brand of gasoline.
Ethyl.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Rain.
A sport with an all-star game.
Football.
Football, you've got to give him that. Any man that says alligator, you've got to give him. Well, name an animal with three letters in its name. You said alligator. Survey said you don't use narcotics, do you, Bob?
No, but I
mean,
will.
I thought frog was bad. I thought frog was a disastrous answer. Until you came up with alligator. It was a real tough one, you know. Dog was the number one answer. Dog.
I'm sure it was.
Yeah. Well, three letters in its name, dog.
Oh, excuse me.
D-O-G.
Three of the same letters, you said.
No, I said with three letters, right. Then we wanted something found in a refrigerator. You both had this nailed down very well. Unfortunately, you repeated his answer, which was milk. But you said ice. That's the place to find it. Our survey said 17. Milk was the number one answer. It was the only good thing that Bob did. A brand of gasoline, we asked. You said Ethel.
A brand.
Right. Which I think you've been drinking. Our survey said Zippo. The number one answer was Shell. Shell. Something that comes with a summer storm. At least you were... See his answer? Snow. You. At least you said, I believe, rain. Is that correct? Well, that's good. Our survey said 9. Ross. And then sport with an all-star game, you said football. It was about 2 minutes late, but I insisted you get it. Our survey said 29. Something, by the way, that comes with a summer storm was lightning, and baseball was the number one answer to our last question. Now, you have amassed, to my amazement, 83 points.
That is amazing, Richard.
You get $5 for every point, a total of
$415. Okay. Sure. Richard.
Please watch us tomorrow and see if he has the nerve to show up again, will you? We love you. We'll see you here on the...
Win, Pat.
Yeah, 4 L's. Pick that up, turn it over. Lay it down right over that London trip down.
Okay. Nice song.
Oh, well, that'd be a good idea, yeah.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Can't accept that.
Okay.
Shelby.
I'll solve.
Yeah.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Yeah, that's it. Well.
Our top winner in the showcase is Gay. And our runner-up today is Jose. And would you please show them showcase number one?
This showcase begins with this beautiful new living room. Rich showing and plush, comfortable design come together to create the Prairie View Durapella Bar Collection from Ashley. Sit back and relax in mission-style comfort from the Ashley Companies. And this new carpeting from Carpet One Floor and Home, 55 square yards of Liz Claiborne home carpeting designed for style and made for living at Carpet One Floor and Home. And for your living room, there's this brand new rear projection high-definition TV. Delight in the bright, detailed pictures of this 46-inch, 3-LCD rear projection HDTV. And get off the couch and enjoy the outdoors on these brand new motorcycles. The Kawasaki Vulcan 900 custom motorcycle offers clean styling with exceptional acceleration. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Do you wish to bid or pass, Gay?
I'm going to pass.
You will pass to Jose. What's your bid, Jose, on this showcase?
I've been on the showcase, you mean everything?
Everything.
Everything.
Give me your bid, Joe. Jose, what do you bid?
I bid... $250,000.
$250,000. Think about that for a moment now.
Okay. Wait.
$60,000. Is that your bid? $60,000 it is. Gay, this is your showcase.
Gay, your showcase can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Gay, what do you bid on your showcase?
$1.
$1 is your bid. The audience approves. We'll be back after this. Oh, excitement is running hot. Gay, you bid $1 on your showcase. Actual retail price of her showcase, $28,898. A difference of $28,897. Now over to Jose.
Osei, you bid $60,000 on your showcase. Actual retail price of Jose's showcase, $20,685. You win, Dave. You win. He's over.